It is the annual speech day at Mfantsipim, one of West Africa's oldest and most prestigious schools. Herman Chinery-Hesse is attending.
I came here when I was 11, and I learned a lot of what I learned from here. 1876, when it was established. It's a Methodist school. Kofi Annan went here, and we're very proud of our school.